Okay, so today I'm going to show you how to turn a regular lighter with a small flame into a lighter with a really obnoxiously huge flame. So first, you have it on the smaller side, so the flame's small. You put it over to where the flame gets bigger, you push it up, over back to the small side, and down, and back over. Oh, whoops. Nope. And you just keep on doing that until the flame of the lighter is really big. And that's it.
One more time.
Oh. Jesus, the spark is big too. It's really starting to get big.
Wait, stop, let me see. Stop, stop.
There's probably not much left on this.
I'll try.
Ow!
What?
Oh, that's wrong. You could probably stop by now. There we go.
Push it down hard. Look it. Stop.